Hello friends, welcome back to your channel Simplify Your Space. A lot of you requested me to make a video on bed storage organization. So this video is on that topic only. Many of us usually buy beds with internal storage to maximize the space. And it is really helpful to store seasonal clothes and beddings which we use only for few months in a year. It is also a great storage for those who do not have sufficient cabinets or closets in their room. So they can utilize this space to keep their regular linen, clothes, luggages, etc. In this video, I will be showing you how to keep things organized in the bed box so that it is easy to find them when needed. So let's get started. A lot of you must have seen this bed earlier in our video on how to make a bed. The link is in the description box for that. I've spread the newspaper all over to cover it nicely and use cello tape so that they don't move from their place while taking out or putting things back. Usually all the bed boxes are divided into two sections, except few new designs with four sections or side drawer system. The bottom part is easy to open, so try to keep the items which you need on regular basis or items used occasionally. Like here I've kept one large suitcase which we often need while traveling and another small luggage inside to maximize the space. And another duffel bag inside the small luggage. So all the travel bags stay together. Now moving to the center, I have utilized this space to store regularly needed items like single and double bed sheets. I have kept them segregated in these baskets so that they stay neat and organized, and the whole basket can be picked up when needed. Here I have kept extra AC quilts neatly packed after the wash in these zipper bags. Although I have a separate linen closet in our house, this is just an example how you can store linen in the bed box. To watch our video on linen closet, please check the description box for the link. In another basket, I have stored all the old pictures and photo albums. I have wrapped them nicely in cloth bags to keep them protected from dust and humidity. These memories are really precious, so keep them safe. Nowadays, everyone uses a digital camera, and storing these pictures is way easier than storing the traditional old way, which occupies a lot of space. We do have a dedicated video on how to store digital pictures. The link is provided in the description box. Now moving to this corner, this is a wedding albums kept safely in the cloth bag. And here two transparent bags are kept storing all my fancy party wear saris and lehengas. Please invest in a good quality sari bag to keep your expensive saris and outfits safe. And in this right corner, I have kept old duffel bag to store new unused clothes for my son. Now let's move to the top section. As this section is not easy to open or accessible on daily basis, it should be used to keep only seasonal items or things you rarely use. Now let's see how I have organized it. I have this old broken luggage which I use to store extra bedding like extra cushions and a mattress. By using it, I am recycling my old items and protecting bedding from dust and pest. You may use any old bag or old bedsheet instead. Here in the front, I have kept blanket for winters neatly packed in the bag. And at the back here, few packed gifts are kept. Last but not the least, all the winter wears are kept safely in these non-woven bags. Like in this bag, all the sweaters are kept. And in this bag, all the jackets are kept. You may also use any old luggage or duffel bag to store woolens. Or you may use vacuum bags to store woolens and extra beddings, which is a great and efficient space saving alternative. To keep your bed box odor and pest free, place few mothballs wrapped in muslin cloth. Make sure they don't come in direct contact with clothes or other items. So wrapping them in a muslin cloth is a good alternative. Or you may use lavender essential oil as a chemical-free option. Just pour some drops on cotton and now place them in the corners. We also have a special video on how to care and store woolens. Check the link in the description box. Now, as many of us don't open bed box on regular basis, so sometimes people forget what is kept and where. So for that, make a list of items kept inside, section-wise, and place it in your closet. This way, whenever you need anything, you can go through the list and take out items without fiddling around and wasting much time. Alternatively, you may also click a picture and save it on your phone. Everyone has different needs, so utilize this space according to their requirement. The idea behind this video is to keep things segregated and protected so that things can be easily found when needed. In North, lot of people keep rasais also in the bed box. I don't have one, so I couldn't show you how to keep it. Just fold it nicely and if possible, wrap it in any old bed sheet. So I hope you enjoyed this video. Please give a thumbs up if you like this video and don't forget to subscribe for many more organizing videos. I'll see you next week. Happy organizing from Simplify Your Space. Bye-bye.